Jesus left Judea and started for Galilee again. This time he had to go through Samaria, and on his way he came to the town of Sychar. It was near the field that Jacob had long ago given to his son Joseph. The well that Jacob had dug was still there, and Jesus sat down beside it because he was tired from traveling. It was noon, and after Jesus' disciples had gone into town to buy some food, a Samaritan woman came to draw water from the well. Jesus asked her, "Would you please give me a drink of water?" "You are a Jew," she replied, "and I am a Samaritan woman. How can you ask me for a drink of water when Jews and Samaritans won't have anything to do with each other?" Jesus answered, "You don't know what God wants to give you, and you don't know who is asking you for a drink. If you did, you would ask me for the water that gives life." Those words come from John chapter 4, verses 3 to 10. There are many people in the world today who are very much like the Samaritan woman. They don't know who Jesus is, and they don't know what God wants to give them. When Jesus asked the woman for a drink, it was because he wanted to give her something of eternal value. Why would Jesus ask the Samaritan woman to give him anything? Well, that is what Jesus does with those who become his followers. Jesus asks you to give him something that you have, and then he gives you something much greater. All Jesus asks for from those who will follow him is that they give him everything they have, and then he gives them eternal life in heaven with him. Everything you have includes your time, money, energy, devotion, and everything else that you might call your own. The wealth of the richest man on earth is like a grain of sand on the beach of eternity, but Jesus wants it all. Then, in return, he gives those who follow him life everlasting and the unimaginable riches of heaven. So if Jesus today is asking you for something, remember, it is because he has something much greater that he wants to give you in return. Lord Jesus, give me the water that will quench my thirst now and forever. Praise your holy name. Amen.